So I've got yogurt and granola and fruit and a cup of tea. Honey's had her breakfast there in Mango in Utila, Honduras. This is our base for about 5 or 6 days here in Honduras, doing some diving. And it's the bar and the breakfast place.